Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says, find the complement of x plus x complement into y complement the whole into x complement plus x into y the whole. Let's proceed with the solution now. We have to find x plus x complement into y complement the whole into x complement plus x into y the whole complement. First of all, we consider the expression x plus x complement into y complement the whole into x complement plus x into y the whole. For this Boolean algebra, we have a distributive law according to which we have a plus b into c the whole is equal to a plus b the whole into a plus c the whole. This is the distributive law. So applying this distributive law for these two expressions, we get this is equal to x plus x complement the whole into x plus y complement the whole, this whole into, now applying the distributive law to this expression, we have x complement plus x the whole into x complement plus y the whole. This is using the distributive law. For any element A, we have its inverse A complement such that A plus A complement is equal to 1, which is same as A complement plus A, where this 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product. So, instead of x plus x complement, we can write 1. So, 1 into x plus y complement the whole into 1 into x complement plus y the whole. This is since a plus a complement is same as a complement plus a is equal to 1. We know that 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product. So we have a into 1 is equal to 1 into a is equal to a. So 1 into x plus y complement the whole could be written as x plus y complement this whole into, now 1 into x complement plus y the whole could be written as x complement plus y the whole. So therefore we now have x plus x complement into y complement the whole into x complement plus x into y the whole is equal to x plus y complement the whole into x complement plus y the whole. That is, we have simplified the given expression to this. Now we will find the complement of this given expression. That is, we need to find the complement of x plus x complement into y complement the whole into x complement plus x into y the whole complement, and this would be equal to x plus y complement the whole into x complement plus y the whole and this whole complement. Now from the De Morgan's law we have a into b the whole complement is equal to a complement plus b complement. This is the De Morgan's law. So using this De Morgan's law to this expression, we have this is equal to x plus y complement the whole complement plus x complement plus y the whole complement. we have another De Morgan's law, which is A plus B, the whole complement is equal to A complement into B complement. So, using this De Morgan's law, here, we further have X complement into Y complement, the whole complement, the whole, plus X complement the whole complement into Y complement the whole. So further, this is equal to X complement into, now Y complement the whole complement is Y, plus X complement the whole complement is X into Y complement. This is, since we have A complement, the whole complement is equal to A. So this is equal to X complement into Y plus X into Y complement. Therefore, we have X plus X complement into Y complement the whole into X complement plus X into Y the whole, and this whole complement is equal to X complement into Y plus X into Y complement. So this is our answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.